He acted in self-defense. He has not been charged. He was taken into custody. He's being interviewed, and of course, they're investigating. That shooter has no known gang affiliation, police tell me. Tonight, it is Cinco de Mayo here in southwest Detroit and around the country. And the parade yesterday, of course, is when the shooting happened. But tonight, we've seen no problems. We see an awful lot of people out on the street.